Ties family, it's your lady Monique Adelie, back at it once again. It is currently Thursday afternoon, 12:30 p.m. and we got a lot going on today because right now we're getting ready to have lunch and then we're gonna go out to Walmart because I love shopping at Walmart just to get a few things. I have to pick up a few things for the house and then along with some chili because I'm gonna make turkey chili tonight. And then we also are going to go to Sequoia's game, in which she doesn't play, but she actually cheers because she made the team this year. Thank you, Jesus. And so I'm excited to see her. And so will you see her once we get there. It'll be later on this evening. Until then, stay tuned for more.
Moray. Hi, baby. Hi, Kinsley.
We are currently in Walmart, and I am picking up a few things for Kinsley's mom come to pick her up. And then we'll be on our way back to the house, take a nap, and then we'll be headed to the basketball game. So this should be very exciting. Until then, stay tuned.
I need some more tears from y'all. Y'all gotta come up with something new.
No,
I'm
just...
We can't hear nothing.
She irritates us because she's cute. I'm gonna be on YouTube.
What you got to say, Rose?
Oh my god! Hey y'all! I hope I could be on one
video. Oh my god. Aren't they cute? Look at them.
What's up, Ty's family? It's your lady, Monique Adelie, back at it once again. We are here eating. We'll get ready to eat some pizza at Salone's. I've been wanting a calzone for like so long, and I'm so excited that I'm finally here. So we're going to eat here for a little bit. I think we're going to go to the Apple Orchard. It's very cold outside, but cider will warm us right up. Some warm cider will warm us right up.
Okay, I do.
So we're gonna sit here, get our food, eat, hit a couple stores up, and then we are gonna be on our way to the Apple Orchard. So, until then, stay tuned.
You can't wait. It's hot. It's hot, baby. You gotta wait.
Yeah. Just finished eating. We are on our way to the Apple Orchard now. Getting gas and getting ready to pull off. We'll see when we get there.
What happened? Oh, shoot. I got my little finger. Oh, Lord. Lord, please forgive me. I'm trying to save Pete.
Cinnamon rolls.
We made it to the Apple Orchard. Unfortunately, they don't have any donuts left. Sucks. But we kind of got here late due to the fact that we had to make a couple stops. So that's all right. We're going to get our apple cider and we're going to go outside and see what they got outside. Maybe we get some fresh, good apples. And then we'll go from there. Actually, look at that. Fresh fruit preserve, so that's a good thing. You want to keep your fruit fresh and preserved, this is what you need right here. They do have like the cinnamon roll. What is it called? Cinnamon roll pie? Cinnamon roll pie. It's like a whole bunch of pies, put a whole bunch of cinnamon rolls put together in the pie. So, yeah, whatever that is. Here are the apples. I don't have too many apples, but I got a little bit. Look at these Granny Smith apples here. Not bad. Oh, we just bought some apples the other day, but nothing like the apple orchard. I think I'm the only one who like apple cider.
I hate apple cider.
So Corey, you don't like apple cider? Why not? She thinks it's nasty. I like sugar in my applesauce. I don't know about you guys, but I like sugar in my apple. I think I'm gonna try some apple cider slushies. They do have apple cider slushies, and I'm gonna go try one. So we'll go see. We'll see how that goes. Are we getting the apple pie?
You can freeze that stuff and then you can get it back out later. And it, I can't really tell any difference between fresh and frozen.
It's just difference in taste.
I bet you that tastes better.
Some people like this and some people like the glaze better.
And I think sometimes plain is better. So, if we stick with the plain stuff, it'd be
okay, but maple icing sounds great.
Look at those. Oh, it's so refreshing.
Mmm.
Alright, guys. This is the first apple. This is just apple. This has more flavor to me. Even though this is cherry.
I personally like the apple the best.
Me too.
My wife likes cherry apple the best. I don't know.
I'm going to go with apple.
Which one you want?
So we're going to go outside on the playground. Because it's getting dark and I want to take Moray out there. So we might get on the slide and see how that goes.
High five for mommy. High five. Give mommy five.
She doesn't want to give me a five. So we're headed out. Let's go.
Hi guys.
Ready, baby? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yay! Whoa! Yay!
Back at it again, and we're at Texas Roadhouse, and we're gonna eat. We're waiting on our food, so I'm gonna show you the food when it comes out, okay? But really spending time with our family, that's really what we did, and it started last night, so I'm glad that I have a family that I can share the weekends with, and not just the weekends, just every day, because family is so important. So I want to encourage you all to keep your family as close as possible, because there are a lot of people that does not have their family. This is the holiday season.
I'm not
sleeping.
When was the last time I slept during church?
So cool, you be like this in church. I'm like, come on, put your hand. Are you excited about the Lord? She be like, you gotta get more excited than that, boy. That ain't. How you guys are in church? How are you in church? Do you have to wait on the pastor or the praise and worship leader to tell you to go ahead and lift your hands and tell the Lord thank you? That's the type right there. Boom, ding, ding, dong. It's her. That's how she be looking in church, y'all.